Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
There's something I need to tell you. This relationship isn't working. It isn't good for me. I'm breaking up with you.
It's not me, it's you. I became dependent on you. And you were always there for me. Even when I was at my worst.
I didn't realize the damage you were doing.
You created a toxic environment. Not just for me, but others too. You were suffocating me.
We're just no longer compatible. Also, there's one more thing. I met someone else.
I'm respected in public. I'm making friends. I feel like I can breathe again.
That's how I deserve to be treated.
Ni siquiera te necesito.
Parce que j'ai une autre option.
And it's a healthy relationship.
She can say in her voice, in her way, that she love me. With her eyes, with her smile, with her belt, with her hands, with her money. I am the thesis of her prayers. Her nieces and her nephews are just pieces of the layers. Only one she loves as much as me is Jesus Christ and Taylor. I got a future song singing for my grandma. You sing it too, but your grandma ain't my grandma. Mine's handmade, pan fried, sun dried, south side. And beat the devil by a landslide. Praying with her hands tied. President of my fan club, Santa. Something told me I should bring my
money. Gotta move it slowly. Taking in my body like it's holy. I've been waiting for you for the whole week. I've been praying for you, you're my son.